into a fight before we're ready.
I will try.
Yes. Try and do an impression of a human being.
I'm not going to go that far.
We're here. Stay out of sight. I'll do the talking.
Hey, hold him right there.
What you want, boy?
There was a thing at the saloon.
What you talking about?
Well, I'm delivering the supplies.
You're not the usual driver.
You want a bottle, friend? Here. Have a wee drop. I'm new. I mean you no harm. I've come from Donegal in Ireland.
You don't say?
Yeah. They said you'd understand some kind of incident at the saloon in town. I was told to bring this up here. Ask no questions, I'll tell you no lies. Sort of business. Before the officials got there,
okay.
They said.
Okay. Drive this way. I'll show you how to get there.
Oh, thank you, friend. Have a drink, Sean.
Hamish.
Good to meet you, Hamish. Fine bit of country you've got, Marla, but fine nonetheless.
My people come from Scotland.
Is that right? Then you and I are nearly brothers.
Just over here. Straight down the path here. It's getting so I can barely keep track of all these deliveries coming in.
Yeah. And they said they was looking for more drivers in town. I jumped at the chance. I ain't never been a feller to kick a bit of honest work out of bed. So, you folks been having a hard time of it, have you?
Yeah, Mr. Gray's got a heap of problems right now with another family around here. Bunch of covetous lowdowns trying to sabotage his livelihood. Disgusting.
Oh dear, I'm sorry to hear that, Hamish. Sounds like you definitely deserve that drink.
You don't know the half of it. Just in there.
Right there.
You can unload it here.
In here? Oh, the horse is like a swift one, do they?
Excuse me?
Nothing. It's grand. Quite a place you boys have got here. Reminds me of one of them big houses out in Donegal. Huh. Real fancy places they was, Hamish. Real. All the money. They can build quite the fans.
How you getting on?
Good. Nearly got these things ready.
Okay.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Headed back to the fields.
Sure. See you later.
Come on. You go to the field. I'll meet you at the barn.
Try to stay out of trouble. Should be enough for here. That should do it.
Right forward.
All right. Next. enough for here.
Just a quick dousing as well. Into a right party.
You call that a party?
The
I pray Wade had got our money's worth, darling.
Let's just get out of here first.
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Sure.
Perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay. Charles? I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Boy.
So, where are we going?
Dutch wants us to have a talk with Trelawney about these bounty hunters who are coming for us.
Hey, slow down!
Reckon it's that one with the fire outside.
Let's take a look. Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house.
Found anything?
This food's barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
What do you think?
Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
Big struggle. Say, I guess maybe 12 hours ago?
But no body?
Not yet.
There's some blood here. That ain't good.
Look. Tracks. Come on. What are you doing? Let's go.
They went down the path here. All right, I guess.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean, after the bar fight, I swear, he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special talent. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that. Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say. Excuse me.
Yeah?
Have you seen him? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of feller? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two.
Where the hell is he?
You both better get out of here!
Come here!
You wanna come at me?
You stay there.
Where is Trelawney?
I don't know anything.
Tell me where he is.
You go to hell.
You better tell me now, you son of a bitch.
Okay, okay, for Christ's sake. They took him to a cabin over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
Let me see you again, you hear me?
You got lucky there, my friend.
Come on, let's go.
Arthur, you need to stay with me. You okay? What do you think they want with Trelawney?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any involve us.
You think he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He's got his uses, and, well...
Any loyal?
Kind of. I guess Trelawney ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll damn find out what he said.
That must be it.
Let's get you out of here. Come on, boy.
The thing is, after that shack, this will be remembered like a good time.
could have told him anything.
He's dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far. You see anything?
He's mine! Let me take him and get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet. Come on.
He should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Shit.
Thank you.
The gunshots are coming from that barn! Come on!
Should be the last of them.
All right, let's go back for Trelawney. You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery feller.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right.
Mr. Trelawney, where are you?
Over here, dear boy.
Well, he's still here, at least. Put your feet up, why don't you?
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire. Of course. Oh, and here is my dear friend, Arthur Callahan. Boy, is a hunter. Liquor never dulled a good man's senses. Arthur, you ride with the deputy. Bill and I will follow.
Climb on up. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Don't keep Archibald waiting. He gets a very head up.
Come on, we need to get moving.
Archibald?
How are you?
Pretty good. Oh, yes. I think he's learned his lesson. Something about the Braithwaites, I think.
Even saying that word makes me sick.
What are you waiting for? Let's go.
We need to get moving, deputy. Now, anyone we find...
This place was crawling with vermin, and we just found ourselves the rat's nest par excellence, as they say in Paris.
My aunt, she went to Paris back in 78.
Oh, the hell of it.
Well, the way I see
actually, let my friend here decide. He doesn't have your fine way with words, but he is definitely the man for the job.
Let's split up. Arthur and Bill, me and Archibald. You boys want right or left?
Take the left.
Let's stop these filthy, degenerate tax dodgers.
Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out.
Deputy Williamson.
See one by the bridge over there?
You take this one, Bill.
With pleasure.
That's it.
Well, what do we do now?
We better destroy all this. Your boys can handle it.
Sure. Anyone but him. That is the last time I'll mention it, I swear.
Thank you. John Dutch and get out of here.
Fine by me.
Are we getting out of here now?
Show it to Hosea. I'm sure he can find a use for it. Bit of trouble back there, Arthur?
Ain't there always? From what they was yelling, I think they were the buyers.
Old Archibald didn't ask too many questions, so neither should we.
I ain't planning to.
That was worth the effort, though. Deputized and hiding in plain sight. These lawmen, these two families. I mean, I really think we can play this from all sides. It's got Hosea written all over it.
This is starting to sound like the Young Dutch again.
What do you mean, Young Dutch? I'm as strong as I have ever been. Hey, you know what? Why don't I race you back?
Okay, you're on.
That's the spirit. Okay, on my word. Set. Go! Whoa! Fighter!
We'll see about that!
Yeah, good boy. You're all right, boy. Yeah, good boy.
Watch it! So good at running away, Arthur.
Well, I never knew age had slowed you down quite so much.
Well, time is bad.
Hello, Dutch. It's been a while.
Sure.
So, how's your gang doing?
They still believing in you?
Better world.
Pure world. Hmm? How's that coming along?
Just fine.
How's that score you stole off us?
Which one?
Oh, I like that. It's like I said, this is a charismatic leader.
Both of us. Whole heap of trouble.
They offered me a price, Dutch, to bring you in.
Why didn't you take it?
Well, still might.
I am sorry about your brother.
Yeah, well, I never liked him much.
I liked Annabelle.
You always loved the ladies, Dutch Vanderlyn. I like that about you.
What are we doing here? Go home. Is this thing over?
No, of course not. Not yet. But I will.
Put his weapons over there!
Arthur Morgan. Good to see you.
Hello, Gorm.
How's the wound?
I hardly feel it.
You will. Septic, ain't nice. Now, tell me. Fine gun like you. But why are you still running around with old Dutch? Could come ride with me and make real money.
It ain't about the money, Gorm.
Oh, no. It's Dutch's famous car. You killed a whole bunch of my boys. Six-point cabin.
I ain't got no clue what you're talking about.
Oh, you lie.
What's he still doing down there?
It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Morgan's out!
My dear boy, what?
They got me. I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need help! Reverend Swanson!
He was gonna set the law on us.
No, of course he was!
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan, you're safe now.
Well, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur.
Okay. I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty intense.
Will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.